All right, today we're checking out Blues Traveler. We're listening to the song Run Around. Let's get into it. Sound to it, a nice fun sound, but it's not like a fun topic though. Like, what is going on? Is it Hollywood giving him the runaround, or a girl?
A girl.
Or both?
A girl.
Okay.
I think he's singing about, like, she's basically playing games with him.
Okay, I thought he had mentioned something about Hollywood too. That kind of threw me off. I thought it was a girl, the main girl in the video. I thought that's what he was talking about at first.
She's like friend zone. That's my prediction. She's friend zoning him just to use him, and he's singing like, it's a surefire way to speed things up.
Okay.
Or something like that.
Okay, okay. We gotta figure out about that.
When all it does is the love, I'll be down. But I know no matter what the waitress brings, I should drink it and always be full. Yeah, I will drink it and always be full.
Up.
Okay. I definitely think it's about being trapped in friend zone.
Yeah, was he joking? What was he talking about? I like coffee, I like tea. At that point, I was like, is this song, is he joking? Is the song a joke?
No.
Or is he going crazy at a restaurant?
I think he's saying, like, he likes it all, just give it to him straight. Don't play with him.
Okay. Yeah, something I think you're like right. That. Especially with the girl being the main feature in the video. It had to have been about being friend zoned.
Yeah. It just, yeah, something like that.
That's probably what it's like to be in the friend zone. Like, I like coffee, I like tea, I run around, like, you know what I mean?
What?
That's my rendition. That's what the inside of his head likes. Because he's in the friend zone. He's, like, kind of going crazy, you know what I mean? He wants to get out of that friend zone. He's probably very ready to have a big release, you know what I mean?
Oh,
he's
getting like worked up. Oh, like, it's making him
stir crazy. Yeah.
It's like he doesn't really want to talk about coffee and tea. He wants to talk about other things, but...
Yeah, like he's probably just... Like, there's so much energy he wants to...
She's like,
to
do you want coffee?
Get
he's
out.
Like, why are we talking about coffee right now?
And then all that energy that's, like, all caught up in him.
Right,
it's probably scaring the girl off, too.
Probably.
He's probably like, why are you still giving me the runaround? Are you ready to date yet? You know, he's probably, like, kind of worked
probably
up.
Like, actually, do you like tea? She's probably like...
He needs to handle that.
Wasting time.
Mm-hmm.
That's a frustrating situation.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Who to go? She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.